Now on 5 USA. Chemical weapons, a dead major, and a terrorist keep the team busy as season 4 of NCIS continues.